Howdy ho, bitches. Back for another soup. Pretty much a modified or a more advanced version of the previous pork hock soup. This, I don't know if it's going to be a... It's going to be a stoop. A stoop. A soup stew kind of thing. A stoop. And what I'll be using today, the smoked pork hocks. I don't know how much yet. I'll figure that out once I get everything going. And that won't be going in till near the end, because I'm doing it in the crock pot. Haven't had the crock pot out in a while, so fuck it. Crock pot time. But a cup of frozen corn I'm using. I'm going to use some cabbage, celery, carrots, onion. I'm going to chop that up, fry it, dump it in. I'm going to use a can of diced tomatoes, a can of kidney beans, potatoes, the rest of our stock, bay leaves, smoked Maldon sea salt. Thank you, courtesy of Mr. MMT in the Punk Rock Kitchen. Thanks, brother. That stuff's awesome. Gonna use some pepper, minced garlic, and... come here, my precious. Woo! And beer. And, of course, this recipe and the beer is Vault Boy approved. Because beer is good. Is it not? I think it is. Alrighty, I'll get everything sorted out, chopped up, whipped up, get the crock pot out, and we'll be back. Time for a chug-a-look. Nice. Alright, we'll be back. Alright, after that much chopping, that much can opening, that much beer drinking, as Mr. MMT says, woo! It's time for a zippy. Don't mind if I do. Save. Drink up, buttercup. All right. So, our frozen corn, which is not frozen anymore. Good enough. Get in there. I used only one carrot, but it was gigantic, and two stalks of celery. Good enough. And let's put a couple of bay leaves in here. One. Two. Good enough. Excellent. Potatoes. I used four medium-sized russet potatoes. Good enough. Here we go. Onion. I used one large onion that I fried up for about 5 minutes in some nice bacon fat. Put that in there. On a medium heat. You don't want to really get them too brown. You just want to soften them up and get some nice flavors flowing, if you know what I mean. All right, so that's that. Good enough. What else we got going on here? Cabbage. I did about, that was a smaller head of cabbage, about the size of a little cantaloupe. It's about a quarter head of cabbage. Good enough. One can of kidney beans that are drained and rinsed. Oh, and Mrs. K, I'm using the lovely strainer, the green strainer that you gave me. Thank you very much. I love it when people send me stuff. All right, can of diced tomatoes. In you go. Perfect. Give her a little rinse-a-roo. Good enough. What else we got going on? Garlic. Oh, I don't like you. Where do you go? Be gone. A little bit of garlic. Using the minced garlic. If I was using fresh garlic, I'd probably use about four or five cloves. Four, probably. So that's good enough. Mm-hmm. Yeah, one more for good luck. Why the fuck not, eh? Perfect. Nice. Okay, what else we need in here? How about our stock? Where did I put that? That's way over here. The last of the stock from our smoked pork hocks. Oh, glorious, isn't it? Perfect. All right. I'm going to put this on high. And we're going to let this go. Am I forgetting something? Well, salt and pepper, of course. And I'm not putting the meat in until probably about the last hour. And I'm going to, I don't know, I might still might add something to this. I am going to get some Sorell from outside. But not until about, oh, maybe half an hour, 15 minutes before I serve, 15 minutes probably. And I don't want to cut it, so I don't want it to wilt. Okay, you don't need to see me put all this pepper in. I am putting more in. Putting a lot more in. I'm going to use the electric one. And courtesy of Mr. MMT, some Maldon smoked sea salt. Good enough. Ah, one more for good luck. Right on. And beer for me. So this is going to go for 6 hours anyway. Come and check it after four and see what's going on, give it a mixaroo, and if I decide to put something else in, I will come back and, yeah, we need that in there. Gotta give it a mixaroo though. Well, a little bit of one. Get that garlic mixed around in there. Good enough. All right, I gotta find the lid. I feel like I'm missing something. I really do. I know the meat. I know. I already know that. I do feel like I'm missing something. Alright. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Drink up. Rock the fuck on. And I don't know. If you've seen this guy, there's a $50,000 reward. Turn him in. Don't turn him in. Come on now. Who would do that? Alright. RTFO. And drink. Oh, it's done. All right. Woo! Howdy, howdy, bitchy toady. Woo! I'm pretty fucking whacked out right now, tell you that. Fuck me. It's been in here for, fuck, 5-6 hours. There you go. You know, I had to go and do something. Get wrecked. Oh, smells beautiful in here. Give this a little fucking stir, shall we? I think we'll give her a bit of a taste, too. Ooh, smells fucking beautiful. Time to put the meat in, I think. And the Sorell. Let's just take a little taste. A taste-a-roo. See, we need to put any more salt and pepper. I'm sure we will have to put a bit of salt in there. It's gonna be a little tasty here, I tell you that. And a little fucking hot too. Look out. Both salt and pepper. Alright. And I will put in the greens and the meat. Let's get a bit of salt and pepper. I'll be right back. Because I was stoned and I can't remember where I put the salt. It's up here, I think. And I have to use the smoked salt. Woo! Okay, smoked salt. I'll be right back. Okay, put a bit more pepper in here. Gonna put more salt in here. Enough for you. More smoked salt. Maldon. Done. Okay. Picked apart some sorrel. There you go. And now, I don't know how much meat we'll put in here. But, put a fair amount, that's for sure. Put the whole thing. Fuck it. Get in there. All of it. Get in there. Good enough. Didn't think I was gonna do it. Fuck it. Did it anyway. Okay. Good job. Let's give this a mix-a-roo, shall we? Yeah. Alright, we'll leave this in here for about another half hour, just to get her nice and warm. Oh yeah, oh, bay leaf, remove you. Oh, I know there's only one more to go. There's the other one. Fucking how easy was that? Woo! There you go, yahoo. No worries of bay leaves. Awesome. There you go. And I'll drink up like a buttercup, and then I'm gonna eat the fuck up. Woo! Smells awesome in here. Oh, that looks scrumptious. It smells beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Oh yeah, look at that. We're done. We're good to go. Don't even need that on anymore. Why give my provincial government more money for fucking hydro, since we pay more hydro than anybody else in North America? Alright. I'm gonna put this in a bowl and find a spoon, because I'm not gonna eat with this. I'll be back. Alright. Like I said, it smells fucking awesome. Oh yeah. Ooh, that's hot. Where's my little plate? Gone. Here's one. Fucking A. Here we go. Let's try this out. Oh, fuck yeah. Nice pieces of celery, sorrel, carrots, beans, potatoes. Look at that meat. Let's try this out. Mmm. Fuck, that's hot. Holy crap. Wow. Oh, it's fucking tasty. Oh my god. Holy shit. Totally different than the bean soup. Like, there's only a couple more ingredients in here, but set up differently, tastes totally fucking different, but equally as fucking awesome. Oh, fuck me. That's dynamite. Mmm. Mmm. Wow. Mm-hmm. Fuck, that's good. Oh, yeah. There you go. Oh, wow. Well, hopefully someone tries doing this from start to finish by brining pork hocks, smoking them the way I said, boiling them to make a stock, and making a fucking soup. And don't forget, there is a sauerkraut and pork hock video a little further back. So go select all videos and go and check this shit out, man. This is fucking dynamite, I tell you. Yeah, yeah. Mmm. Potato. That's gonna be fucking hot. Mmm. Ow! Hot! Alright. Gwen is breathing heavy in my stereo. I think I'm going to finish this up, beer-wise and food-wise. And for potentially my last video, fucking, that's the way it is. At this time, at this place, at this very moment, it's time for a tea. An MMT. Trailer Park Boys Lager. It's for you, motherfucker. Freedom 35. Woo! There we go. Drink up, buttercup. Cheers, big ears. Oh, yeah.